27-year-old archaeologist Arthur McConner is now missing for more than 2 weeks. His latest expedition in Egypt was...
Archaeologist Arthur McConner never returned from his last expedition. The 47-year-old father was known for his research about ancient Egypt and its technological capabilities. His neighbors said...
After 14 days, the rescue team have stopped the search for Arthur McConner. The man who was leading the search said in an interview that it is highly unlikely for the archaeologist to still be alive. McConner's last GPS signal came from...
Thank you. 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 So happy to see you. The bridge collapsed when I passed it, and since then I'm trapped on this part of the island. Maybe you can find a way to get back. The storm is getting heavier. I will take shelter in that little cave over there. Let me know when you find a way. Thank you. Ewa, this is it. The biggest mystery of ancient Egypt, and we are about to reveal it. There is no turning back after we insert the final seal. Do it when you are ready.